Good evening. Imperial Chimera. I've got enough stars to go up to 6 star at the moment. I'm working on the rest. So, you don't need Cassian's U-Wing if you've got Bistan and the rest. Oh, that looks pretty. Five shards, 50 crystals, 50K, 50 ship K, that is. Two hit, not one then now. Five K, 50 shards, 25 shards, sorry, 50 crystals, and 100K. So that's 150K so far. $25, 50, 200K. Three hits per ship now, is it? 500,000. Wow. I'm just going to put it on auto. Impressive the number of ships that just docked on there. It's a pretty ship. Yay. Ah, 45 shards. 50 crystals, 500k. $85.50, $750, nice. This will be the last one because I don't have a 7-star home one. Wow. 5's got restocked, not 5, Big's got well restocked there. $85.50, $750. Nice. So I have no valid capital ship, so I cannot proceed at present. I still need one more home one event to do that. But hopefully, if we flip this around, what I can do, 3,081,000 galactic power. Let's activate. Wow. Okay. Basic stats. This is with a gear 12. One zeted, fully omegaed, Thrawn. So that's quite a bit of power. How much have I got? 37,500. 142 speed already. So I whizzed through all of those. $10 million. Wow. Just looking at figures now, level 85. Fair enough. I need to do a comparison. I have no idea. It's so long since I looked at a capital ship. Right, so a few of these. I believe we need circa 700 of them or something. Art of War. All allies recover 20% health and gain a buff for 2 turns. Attacker, offense up. Support, foresight. Tank, defense up. Calculated strike. Target ally is called to assist with 15% offense. Deal special damage to all target enemies and remove 10% turn meter. Remove 20% turn meter. Yay. All allies have. Let's do all of them. Oh. When an enemy. Alright. All allies have 25% critical damage, double on Empire allies, and plus 15% critical chance. When an enemy is defeated, all allies gain 5% tenacity stacking until the end of battle. Reinforcements bonus, critical chance up for 2 turns. Target ally is called to assist with a lot of offense. This is where I find I should have done the Thrawns first, and that I've just run out of prestiges or whatever they're called. Target ally is called to assist with 35% offense. Ooh. And what have we got here? Instantly defeat target enemy and deal damage to all remaining enemies equal to 40% of their max health. Dispel all debuffs on target ally and grant them 100% health, 100% protection, and 55% turn meter. And heal all other allies equal to 40% of their max health. Increase all cooldowns on the enemy capital ship by 1. This ability starts on cooldown. It's got a cooldown of 5. Down to 4. Right, so let's bring the stats up. So now 41,431 total power, 142 speed. And the rest of the numbers don't really count for much, I think. It's all what it brings to the fleet. Couldn't have it all fours now. Cool. Speed increased quite a bit there, up to 146 now. So that is Chimera Challenge done and ship up to 6 stars, with the tournament still open for a few days to enable me to get my 7th home 1 star to enable me to do the 7th star challenge on here. Thank you for watching.